So what, Brooks, what you doing here?
I don't know.
What'd the doctor do for you?
Look at what you're doing.
What'd the doctor do for you?
What happened?
I don't really feel the medicine in my nose anymore.
You don't feel it in your nose anymore?
Did she fix your? She fix your boo boo? How do you feel right now? Good. They doing your paperwork?
I guess so. Why aren't they doing paperwork?
Give us permission to leave.
I wonder if you have a broken arm in class, you don't have to do homework if you have a broken arm. Because turned out right.
You still have to do your homework.
Oh my god, they're gonna be like hard for a lot of people. Mom, how do you do homework when you broke your hand?
You have to use your other hand.
But what about you?
That's
don't,
why you have two hands.
What about if you don't write with that hand?
You're gonna have to learn how.
I know. If a titty tot was like, if a towel was like allowed him to do homework, and a cat could do it for somebody.
Their cat could do their homework for them?
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Cat doesn't know how to write words. Yes, like with their like mouth. Like this.
The mouth. I don't think that'll work.
Yes, it will.
Are you gonna buy your popsicle?
But it might be cold.
It might be. You're right.
Did it? I did.
Was it cold?
Slippery.
You didn't buy it yet, right?
It's the whole top.